Welcome. We will show you one way to extract the first word from a string in a selected range in Excel. In this example, we want to delete the ancillary details of professional designations after a person's surname. Sure, we can delete each cell separately, but if we have a large data set, then it's preferable to write a customized macro. Go into Visual Basic Editor and insert a macro. Remember to notate your macro, as it will enable future users to analyze your macro if needed. We will call this macro first left word. Disabling the following Excel features will improve the macro's performance. Incorporating an error handler in the macro will avoid a runtime error if there are cells in the selected range that don't require any formatting by the macro. Next, we want to declare certain variables in our macro, which will improve the macro's performance and avoid runtime errors. Our object range will be the range of cells selected by a user. This code will loop through all the selected cells and extract the first word in each cell's string. The line next cell will move the macro to the next cell in the selected range. Our macro is almost complete. We can now re-enable the Excel properties, which we earlier disabled before our macro was triggered. Our macro is complete. Let's review the macro and ensure it is 100% accurate. We can now test the macro on the selected data range. The macro is correctly extracting the first word in the string in each cell.